I've got meerkat pups between my feet and I don't quite know what to do. Okay. Talk about a bird's eye view.